Hi guys and gals, Stevie T back again from the Mop Top Tours, that's Liverpool's favourite Beatles tour. We're just going to say our fond farewells now to our tour guests from this afternoon as we leave them here at the new museum of Liverpool. They're going to check out the rock and roll section here at the museum. But these have been lovely people, we've had a fantastic time with them. So here they go, we've got, oh thanks for the pencil back, this is Diego. Peace and love, and Marta, and George.
George, peace and love.
From Portugal. Yes. Now, did you get your receipt?
Oh, yes.
Have you got it?
Yes. Yes.
Have you got it? How many did we get?
We got 28 out of 30.
28 out of 30. Does that deserve a prize?
Yeah.
Do you think so?
I think so.
Okay. Let's see if we've got a little prize for you then. There you go. Open it up, let's have a look.
Thank you.
You're welcome, young man.
Woo-hoo.
That's with peace and love from Liverpool, Stevie T.
Wow.
So when you come to have your cocoa at night, you've got your Mop Top Tours mug. Have a Mop Top of Tabula's Day.
Yes.
There's a few sweets in there. Just check those sweets, make sure it's not allergic to anything. No, well that's good. Brilliant. Okay, so we're going to say bye-bye to our tour guests for today.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
And thanks everybody for...
Steve is the best.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you're too kind.
For people in Portugal, quando quiserem vir a Liverpool, não esqueçam, é com Mop Tours, para a Beatles Tour, e é com Steve.
I hope they weren't saying that tour was amazing.
No, no.
Okay guys, well we'll catch up with you later. See you in a little bit. I'm not going to say ta-ra to everyone now. Bye.